हाँ, आई थिंक एवरीवन कैन सी मी, राइट? ओके, आई थिंक आई एम ऑडिबल एंड एवरीवन कैन सी मी. ओके फाइन, लेट्स स्टार्ट द सेशन. ओके, हाय, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. आई थिंक एवरीवन आर सेफ एट होम, राइट? स्टे होम, स्टे सेफ एंड स्टे फिट एंड हेल्दी आल्सो. ओके, एंड लेट मी इंट्रोड्यूस माई सेल्फ. दिस इज मोनिशा. आई एम अ फिजियोथेरेपिस्ट वर्किंग फॉर नाइटिंगेल्स बैंगलोर. ओके, टुडे आई एम हियर फ्रंट ऑफ यू ऑल बिकॉज ऑफ ऑल दिस लॉकडाउन. नो, आई कैन गो टू द क्लिनिक कैट ट्रीट पेशेंट्स एंड इवन यू ऑल, यू आर नॉट एबल टू कम, राइट? यू कैन जस्ट come to the clinic, take therapies and all. So I'm here to explain y'all few exercises, okay? Few exercises which you can do at home for diabetic neuropathy. Okay, can see some hi, yeah, Akshita, hello, hi ma'am. Okay, so we'll start with the session for today. Before starting the session, I just want to tell you all one thing, that our Nightingales has taken an initiative of doing this physiotherapy video consultation. Okay, one second. Just before starting my session for today, I want to tell you all that our Nightingales has started a physiotherapy video consultation program. I'll just quickly explain you all what it is for today. Physiotherapy video consultation, you can just give a call to a customer's number, customer care center number, and you can just book a call. And you can just ask for the therapist, whomever you want, or technicians will help you to book your appointment for specific therapist, and you can book your session, and then our therapist will call you. They'll reach out to y'all through video call, and then definitely you can explain your problems or whatever it is with the therapist. You can discuss with them, and our therapist will definitely help you all, and in whatever problems you have, they will deal with it, and they'll definitely help you all to be fit and healthy. Okay, let's start the session. I can see so many hi madam, hello Naina, home, yeah, hi ma'am, yeah, good luck, thank you. I can see good mornings and hi's, yeah, good morning everyone. Okay, so let's start the session. Yeah, hi ma'am, Drishti ma'am, yeah, so I think everyone can hear me clear to y'all. Okay, okay, I'll be showing you a few exercises for diabetic neuropathy for today. This diabetic neuropathy, most of the most of the geriatric people have something called as diabetes, and this diabetes in future it will develop to something called as diabetic neuropathy. We should be aware enough, and we should not take it to that extent, like to diabetic neuropathy. There are few exercises which you can do at home to prevent, or if you, even though if you have, you can check it out, and you can do the exercises to keep yourself healthy and to prevent it. Okay, I'll be showing you all today a few exercises regarding this. Okay, first thing, I'll be showing you all few stretches, few exercises in sitting, few exercises in standing, that is balance exercises, and then later at the end I'll explain you all how to take care of your foot. Okay, what to be how to take care of your foot, what to wear and all, I'll be explaining at the end. Later I'll clear all your doubts. If you all have any doubts, you keep commenting. If you want to tell me something, just give comments there so that I can see, and then I can answer your questions. Okay, fine, so let me start for today's session with a simple stretch. Okay, simple stretch in sitting, you can do this exercises. Okay, and just okay, fine. For this stretching exercise, you need a dupatta, okay? A dupatta or a towel. Okay, just don't see my video. Just even you do this exercises, whatever I show, you just do it at your home, okay? Fine. With that, we'll start. Okay, have some dupatta or a towel which is little light enough to do the exercises. Okay, fine. I've taken this dupatta, it's very lightweight. I can do with this. Okay, fine. First one is the calf stretch. For calf stretch, you definitely need this. Just sit down, relax. Okay. Then, I got to tell you all, I'll be speaking in Kannada as well because I'm a Kannadiga. I need to explain everyone in Kannada because most of the geriatric people don't understand English. So, I'm Kannadalu Matadtini. So, you try to follow. Yarige Kannada artha agudilla, who doesn't understand Kannada, can I'll be explaining all in English. And yarige English artha agudilla, so I'm Kannadalu helthini ee exercises ellanu. Okay, first one, relax, just relax, keep your back straight, just sit on a chair. Okay, first one is this calf stretch. Okay, this is your calf muscle. I think everybody can see this. I'll be showing stretches for this muscle. Okay, fine. Then use the dupatta. Just relax. Put it in this way. Just you should grab your foot. Okay, place it in this way so that you can pull your leg later. This is the starting position. Okay, this is the starting position. Slowly you have to make it straight and take it this way. ಈ ತರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಕಾಲ್ ನಿಮ್ದು. ಸ್ಲೋ ಆಗಿ ಮೇಲೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಈ ತರ ನಿಮ್ ಪಾದನ ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ತಗೋಬೇಕು, ಜಕ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ದುಪ್ಪಟ್ಟ ಅಥವಾ ಇದ್ರಿಂದ. ಸೊ ಸ್ಲೋ ಆಗಿ ಈ ತರ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಒಂದ್ಸರ್ ಈ ಆಂಗಲ್ ಈಗ ಬಂದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಈಗ ನೋಡಿದ್ರ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಮೈ ಫುಟ್ ರೈಟ್, ಅಂಡ್ ಪುಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಸೆಲ್. ವೆನ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್ ಆಲ್ ಓವರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಮಸಲ್, ದಿಸ್ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್. I'm feeling that stretch. Okay, just hold it for 10 seconds. Okay, hold it tightly. Make yourself comfortable so that you're pulling it. Not very much, very light. Okay, just pull it towards yourself. Hold it for 10 seconds. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then slowly, carefully, very slow, you have to come down. Okay, relax, relax, take a breath, just relax. Then again, slowly, just take it inside, slowly take it up again, push it, or pull it towards yourself. Okay, just pull it slowly, slowly, very deep, very slow. Okay, start pulling it. You'll experience a mild stretch in your calf, like something is pulling your calf. Okay, ಈ ತರ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ, ಏನೋ ಜತ್ತ ಇದೆ ಒಳಗೆ ಅನ್ನೋ ತರ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪುಲ್ ಇಟ್, ಓಕೆ, ಟುವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 10 ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ಸ್. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ತುಂಬ ಸ್ಲೋ ಆಗಿ ಇರಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಒಂದೇ ಕಾಲ್ಗಲ್ಲ, ನಾವು ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಎರಡೂ ಕಾಲ್ಗೂ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಂದಿ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನಾವು ಒಂದ್ ಕಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ನೋವಾಗ್ತಿದೆ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನನ್ ಒಂದ್ ಕಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ, ಸೊ ನಾನ್ ಒಂದೇ ಕಾಲಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ತೀನಿ ಅಂತ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಂದಿ ಹೇಳ್ತಾರೆ. ಬಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಆ ತರ ಮಾಡ್ಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಡಿ, ಎರಡು ಕಾಲ್ಗೂ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು, ಬೋತ್ ಆರ್ ವೆರಿ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಎರಡು ಕಾಲ್ಗೂ ಮಾಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ದೆನ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಾಲ್ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೇನೆ ನಾನು. ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ಈ ತರ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಟೋಸ್ ಹತ್ರ ಈ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ, ಈ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಹತ್ರ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೋಡಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ಲೋ ಆಗಿ ಈ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಇಂದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮೇಲೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಟೇಕ್ ಇಟ್ ಅಪ್. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತರ ಜಗ್ಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಜಗ್ತು ಹಿಡೀರಿ. ಓಕೆ, 10 seconds ಹಿಡೀರಿ. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ಓಕೆ, ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಲೋ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ವೆರಿ ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್. ಮತ್ತೆ ಓಕೆ, ಮೇಲೆ ತಗೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಪುಲ್ಲಿ ಟು ವಾಚ್ ಯೋರ್ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಜಗ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಈ ದುಪ್ಪಟ್ಟನ, ನಿಮ್ ಕಡೆ ಜಗ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ತುಂಬಾ ಒಂಥರ ಸ್ಟ್ರೆಚ್, ಜಗ್ತಂಗ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಆಗ್ತಾ ಇರತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ. that's good. Maybe heart again, with butt actually stretching. Okay? Hold it. Hold it. Hold it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Very good. Slowly then relax. 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 ಇನ್ ಕೇಸ್ ಇದು ಮಾಡೋ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮ್ಗೇನೋ ತುಂಬಾ ತೊಂದರೆ ಅನಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದೆಪ್ಪ, ನಾನು ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ, ಐಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಐಮ್ ಫೀಲಿಂಗ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವೆರಿ ಅನ್ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್, ಐಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್, ದೆನ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ರೀಚ್ ಔಟ್ ಟು ಮೀ ಆರ್ ಎನಿ ಆಫ್ ಅವರ್ ಥೆರಪಿಸ್ಟ್. ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಅಸೆಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆಲ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೆಲ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಟೈಪ್, ದೆಲ್ ಚೇಂಜ್ ಅ ಲಿಟಲ್ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್, ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ವೇರಿಯೇಷನ್ಸ್, ದೆಲ್ ಅಸೆಸ್ ಯು ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ದೆಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಓಕೆ, you can just give a call to our toll-free number, that is, I forgot to tell you, sorry. Our toll-free number is 1-800-103-4530. Thank you.
I can see few comments. Definitely, I'll answer all these comments at the end of the session.
First, let me complete all these exercises, and at the end, definitely I'll answer all your questions. Okay? Don't worry. Definitely, I assure you, I'll clear all your doubts. Okay? I showed you this first exercise, right? This is very important. This will increase circulation in your foot. Okay?
Everyone can hear me, right? If you're not able to, if I'm not audible, just comment so that I'll check it out. Okay?
Fine. The next one is sitting only. Next exercise is ankle pumps. We call it as ATMs or ankle pumps. Okay? Just lift your leg from the ground level, little above, and try doing this. Now, I'll just show it. This, itara, ankle pumps at the healthy way. ಸೊ ಈ ತರ ಇರುತ್ತೆ ಫ್ಲೋರ್ ಮೇಲೆ, ಈ ತರ ಮೇಲೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಕೆಳಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಈ ತರ. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತರ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಇದನ್ನು ಬ್ಲಡ್ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ಮಾಡುತ್ತೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಸ್ವೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಇರುತ್ತಲ್ವಾ, ಆ ಟೈಮಲ್ಲಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ದಟ್ ಸ್ವೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಡೌನ್. ಯು ನೋ ವೆನ್ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಲಾಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ವೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಬೆಸ್ಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಟು ರಿಡ್ಯೂಸ್ ಅವರ್ ಸ್ವೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲಿಟಲ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್. Just do this. I think you can see my foot, right? Okay, this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Okay? And relax. 10 times matter. ಓಕೆ, ಒನ್ ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂದರೆ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, 1, 2, 3 ಈ ಥರ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಎರಡು ಕಾಲು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು. ಓಕೆ, ಲಿಟಲ್ ಅವೇ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದ ಗ್ರೌಂಡ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದು 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ಈ ತರ ಇದನ್ನ ಆಂಕಲ್ ಪಂಪ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತರ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 1 ಸೆಟ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಓಕೆ, 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು ಒಂದ್ ಕಾಲಲ್ಲಿ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದ್ ಕಾಲಿಗೆ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, 1 ಸೆಟ್ ಮುಗಿಯುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಇನ್ನೂ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಸ್ವೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಇದಪ್ಪ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಸರ್ಕ್ಯುಲೇಷನ್ ಬೇಕು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಇನ್ಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದ ನಂಬರ್. ಲೈಕ್ ಈಗ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದು, ರೆಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಅಗೇನ್ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಲೆ, 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ದಾದಲ್ಲೇ. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಒಂದು, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಂಕಲ್ ಪರ್ಫಾರ್ಮೆನ್ಸ್. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು, ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಇದೇ ತರ ಸಿಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲೇ. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತರ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ರೈಟ್, ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ತರ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಈ ತರ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರೋಲ್ಲ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ, ಆ ತರ ಫುಟ್ ನ ಸರ್ಕಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ. ಓಕೆ, ನಾನು ಕೈಯಲ್ಲಿ ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ. ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಸಿ ಮೈ ಫುಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟ್ಲಿ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಮೈ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫೈನ್, ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಓಕೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಕಲ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇದನ್ ದಿಸ್ 10 times, 5 times ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್, ದಿಸ್ ವೇ 10 times ಅಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಟ್ 10 times. ಓಕೆ, ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್. ಸಿ, ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ರೈಟ್. 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಇಲ್ಲ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಜಸ್ಟ್ 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂಡ್ ಅದರ್ ರೌಂಡ್ 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ತರ ಈಗ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಆಯ್ತು, ಈಗ ಆಂಟಿ ಕ್ಲಾಕ್ ವೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಣ. ಓಕೆ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. ನಾನ್ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀನಿ ನಿಮಗೆ. ನಿಮ್ ಬಂಗಾರ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಅಂದ್ರೆ 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಇಲ್ಲ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಆಗ್ತಿಲ್ಲ ಇಫ್ ಯು ನಾಟ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಾಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಲೆಗ್ ರಾಧಾ ಲೆಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ದಿಸ್ ಲೆಗ್ ಐ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಶೋ ಯು 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ಸಿಟ್ ಆರಾಮ್ಸಿ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ರಾಧಾ ಲೆಗ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಲಿಫ್ಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಲಿಫ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್. ಓಕೆ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಇದು. ಈಗ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಆಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. ಓಕೆ, 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಈ ತರ, 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಈ ಸೈಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಅರ್ಥ ಆಯ್ತು ಅಲ್ವಾ ನಿಮಗೆ? ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ಈ ತರ ಆಯ್ತು. ಇದು ಸಿಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಇದೆ, ಅದು ನೀವು ನಿಂತು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಕುಂತು ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಆರ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್, ಆರ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್, ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸಿಟ್, ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಆರ್ ಕಾನ್ಫಿಡೆಂಟ್ ಎನಫ್, ದ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಗುಡ್, ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಯೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಫಸ್ಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಸಿಟ್ಟಿಂಗ್, ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ, ಅದಾದ್ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ತೋರಿಸ್ತೀನಿ. ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಯಾವುದು ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಅನ್ಸುತ್ತಲ್ವ ನೀವು ಅದು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಓಕೆ ಈಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ಈ ತರ ಕೀಲ್ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರೋದು, ಆಮೇಲೆ ಟೋ ಮೇಲೆ ಬರೋದು. ಓಕೆ, ಇದು ಸರ್ಫೇಸ್ ಅಂತ ತಿಳ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ, ಇದು ನಮ್ಮ ಹೀಲ್, ಇದು ಟೋಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸ್ಲೋಲಿ ಕಮ್ ಆನ್ ಟೋಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಟೋ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಹೀಲ್. ಓಕೆ, ಟೋ ಓಕೆ, ಸಿಟ್ ಆರಾಮ್ಸಿ, ಕುತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಎರಡು ಅಟ್ಟೆ ಒಟ್ಟೆ ಅಟ್ ಎ ಟೈಮ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು, ಎರಡು ಕಾಲು ನೀವು ಬೋತ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಅಟ್ ಎ ಟೈಮ್ ನೀವು ಬೋತ್ ಲೆಗ್ಸ್. ಯೆಸ್, 1, 3, 4, 5, coming on toes and going back on the heel, coming on toes, back on the heel, toes, heel, yeah. ಇದು ಏನಂದ್ರೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ನಿಂತು ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿಕ್ಕೆ ಆಗ್ಲಾರ್ದವ್ರಿಗೆ ಅವ್ರು ಕುತ್ಕೊಂಡು ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಈ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ನಿಮ್ದು ಆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆಯಪ್ಪ, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ, ದೆನ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಶೋ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, I just want to check if everyone are audible and if anything is wrong. Yeah.
See, I'm watching. Fine. Now I'll show you the same exercise in standing. Definitely you need a support, because in diabetic neuropathy there will be lot of balance issues. There will be sensory loss. So balance issues will be more and they may fall. You have to just take care of that. Take care of yourself also. Okay, just keep something in front of you so that you can just take support. Okay, just hold something. I'm taking a chair, just this way. The same exercise which I taught you all in sitting, I'll be showing you all in standing. Okay, fine. Slowly come on your toes. Definitely you need a support, and elderly people who are doing this exercise should take a support. Definitely either they should have a wall for their support or a chair or something beside, because if balance misses, sometimes people will be standing and they might have slight this balance issue.
So then definitely you need something to grab yourself to prevent that fall. Okay? Hold it and just go up. Yes, very good. I can feel even the stretch when you go up. Yes, completely. Yes. Can see my toe? I'm coming on my heel. Okay? Then I'm going back on my toes. Okay? Toe mele hota idini. Ek mate heel kade bartini. Heel mele nan full body ella. Nan heel mele idina. Okay? Up, down, rest. This is up, rest. Okay? ಈ ತರ ನೀವು 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಫ್ರೀ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಶೋರ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ವಿತ್ ದಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಶುಡ್ ಫೀಲ್ ಕಂಫರ್ಟಬಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 5 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಯಲಿ ವೆರಿ ಡಿಫಿಕಲ್ಟ್ ಟು ಡೂ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ 10 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ 15 ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ Start with 5 times, then slowly you can just increase the number like 7 times, 10 times. Then initially when you start practicing it daily, then you can start increasing it, okay? Okay, you understood this exercise, right? Yeah. All this will increase circulation, blood circulation to your foot, okay? That is very important for the static
osteopathy people. You know, you should have a, you know, blood circulation for this. Okay. Fine. Then you have a very good balance. Okay. You are able to do this exercise very easily. This is very easy for me. So can you show something more? People will start asking me. I've treated so many diabetic neuropathy people. So they will start asking.
Very easy for me, try to change the exercise. Then what will I do, you know? Just take your leg, one leg up. I'll show you this, okay? You can see it, right? I've just folded my leg, one leg, my left leg. Now, you can just go like this, okay? Then make sure you definitely have something in front of you to grab it, okay? To prevent the fall, okay? Just go this way and relax. If you're able to do this, you can, if you're able to go on your heel also, you can go, but make sure you're confident and your balance is good. Then you can do this exercise, okay? Going this is fine, you can go. But coming back this is really little difficult for geriatric cases, okay? Ee tara hogodu tumba easy, okay? Normal, okay? Ee tara hogi baru. But hindade hogodu svalpa kashta agutte nimge. So make sure if you're, nimge tumba confident idi. ಮಾಡಕ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂದಾಗಷ್ಟೇ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಈ ತರ ಹಿಂದೆ ಹೋಗೋದ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅದರ್ವೈಸ್ ನೀವು ಇಷ್ಟ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಓಕೆ ಈ ತರ ಬಾನ್ ಐ ಬಿ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಐ ಟು ಶೋ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಬಾನ್ ದೆನ್ ಟೂ ಎಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಫೋರ್
ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಿಸುತ್ತೆ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಈ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮಾಡೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಯರ್ ಟೋಸ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಗುಡ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಟು ಟ್ರೈನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಓಕೆ ದೆನ್ ದ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲೆಗ್ ಓಕೆ ಈಗ ಈ ಕಾಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಈ ಕಾಲ್ ಫೋಲ್ಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಸೀನಿ ರೈಟ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಾಲ್ ಕಾಣಿಸುತ್ತೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಲೆಟ್ ಮೀ ನೋ Okay. Yeah, there are a lot of comments. I'll definitely answer your comments. Don't worry, I assure you all. But let this session finish, then I'll answer everything. Okay? Okay, now this leg. Just hold your right knee and then go up. And make sure you have something inside you. It's a wall, okay? It's really very important when you're going. This way will be there for some people. Even they're holding. This happens. Young people can do it very easily, but for elderly, we have to think for them. It's really very difficult for them. So hold and do this. So stay beside the wall so that if you have this way also, you'll be on the wall. Okay? Then go up and come on your heel. See? Now, on my toe, and toes, I'm going to hold tightly.
ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕುತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಬ್ರೇಕ್ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಈಚ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಬ್ರೇಕ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ಕಂಟಿನ್ಯೂಸ್ಲಿ ಕೀಪ್ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಅ ಲಾಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಡ್ರೈನಿಂಗ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸೊ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್, ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಬ್ರೀತ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅ ಮೂವ್. ಓಕೆ,
ಓಕೆ, ಶೋರ್. ಯಾ ಅಂಕಿತಾ, ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್. Yeah, I think now it's visible.
Can you see now? Okay? Yeah. Okay? Relax. Okay? Relax. First thing, relaxation is very important for geriatric people. Continuously exercise, you can drain out. So relax, sit, relax, and aram se, then you can continue the exercises. Okay? Iga, you are able to do. ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ನೂ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆಯಪ್ಪ, ಇನ್ನೂ ಬೇಕು ನನಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್, ಐ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡೂ, ದೆನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟೇಕ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್, ಲಿಫ್ಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ನೀ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಡೂಯಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್. ಐ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಟ್ರೈ ದಿಸ್, ಓಕೆ, ಐ ಆಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಶೋರ್ ಎವ್ರಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡೂ ದಿಸ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಗೋ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೀಟ್. ಸೀ, ಇವನ್ ಐ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಫೀಲ್ ದಟ್ ಪುಶ್, ಐ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್. ಸೊ ಡೋಂಟ್ ಡೂ ದಟ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಗೋ ಆನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಫೀಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ when you are taking with the help of one hand, just go on your toes. That's it. Don't go this, don't do this. Okay, don't go on your knee, just go on your toe. Okay, relax. Then again, just go on your toe, come back. Just 5 times, not more than that. Initially when you start practicing, you can do it more times, but for now just hold on, do it 5 times, that's enough. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, relax. Okay, we got one call. Next call, Marco. Next leg, you can change your leg. Okay. Okay. 3, 4, and 5. Okay, relax. ಇದೆಲ್ಲನೂ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಂಪ್ರೂವ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ತುಂಬ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಈವನ್ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯುವರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಹೆಲ್ತಿ, ಬಟ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸೇಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್, ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಜಿರಿಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಕೇಸಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ಈಚ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎವ್ರಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸಸ್, ಟೇಕ್ ಅ ಬ್ರೇಕ್, ರಿಲ್ಯಾಕ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಲಿಟ್ ವಾಟರ್, ದೆನ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ದಿ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಓಕೆ, ಓಕೆ, ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಮೇನ್ ಆಗಿ. ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಜಿರಿಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಪೀಪಲ್, ಮೋಸ್ಟ್ಲಿ ಜಿರಿಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್, ಇವನ್ ವೆನ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಸ್ವೇಯಿಂಗ್. ಓಕೆ, ಫಾರ್ ದೆಮ್ ನೌ ಆರ್ ಬಿ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫುಟ್ ಅಪಾರ್ಟ್, ಇದು ಬೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ ಫಿಸಿಯೋಥೆರಪಿಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಕಾಲ್ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಡಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಲ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ಥರ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಫಾರ್ ಸಮ್ ಟೈಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ. ಫ್ಯೂ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಇವನ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದಿಸ್, ಮೇಕ್ ಶೋರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ಫ್ರಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವಾಲ್, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಸ್ವೇ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಮೇಕ್ ಶೋರ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸಮ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ವಾಟ್ ದೇ ಡೂ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದೇ ನಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್, ದೆನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಡೂ ದ ಎಕ್ಸಸೈಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ ಫಾಲ್ ಅಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಕೀಪ್ ರನ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ದೆನ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಅ. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ವಾಂಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟು ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಸೊ ಆಲ್ ಬಿ ಶೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಯು. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಡಿಕ್ರೀಸ್ ದ ಪೇಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ವೇ ಅಂಡ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ 30 seconds. ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಫಾರ್ 30 seconds. ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್ ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಿಸ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಫಾರ್ 30 seconds. ಓಕೆ, ಅಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಏಬಲ್ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿಸ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ಎನಿ ಸ್ವೇ, ದೆನ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ರೋಗ್ರೆಸ್ ದಿಸ್. ವಿ ಕಾಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್. ಜಸ್ಟ್ ದಿಸ್ standing like this, as you can see. Okay, most of the people can't do this. When you are not able to do this, just take a little forward this. Okay, you can have this much space, not exactly this, please visit. If you are not able, actually you should hold your hand like this. Okay, some people will have this balance issues. Try to hold, try to hold. Okay, take a wall support, chair support. Okay, you have to stay here. Okay, just wait for 30 seconds. Okay, then come down. Relax, relax yourself. Okay.
I'll definitely answer your questions.
Then, I'll be explaining you all now. I've showed few exercises, that is balance exercises, stretching exercises, all this. But now, I'll be telling you all what are the precautions to be taken. How you should take care of your foot. Especially there will be no sensory, no sensation in your foot and all. There will be impaired sensations. So, I'll be explaining you how to do that. Okay, you just sit, relax now. These are very basic exercises which you can do at home, but if you want to know more exercises, if you want to know more about this, then definitely you can contact me. I'm always available to answer your questions, or you can just through the physiotherapy video consultation also, I'll definitely clear your doubts. Whatever problem you have, you can discuss with me, and I'll, after assessing, then I can increase the exercises. You know, these are very simple, which you can do only at home. Okay, without having one member at home, as someone is seeing you, observing you, under their guidance, assistance, you can do this. But there are still exercises which you definitely need a therapist. Okay, you can't do it on your own. For that, you can contact a therapist, you can have a consultation, and they will, after assessing, they will definitely give you a good exercises to improve all. Okay, now I'll be explaining you all how to take care of your foot. Okay, visible. Okay, you know, this part, mostly in diabetic neuropathy, there will be loss of sensation to this part of the foot, this part completely. Even for this people, what happens, if there is a prick to their foot, they will never know, because their sensation is impaired. They may know very late, or they may not know also sometimes. That prick will cause, it will be a really very big problem. So for them, I insist you all, keep checking your foot every day, okay? If you're going to the work, or you're a housewife, you're at home, or whatever it is, at the end of the day, just check your foot, complete foot, just examine your foot, completely, even the toes, okay? Between the toes, you have to examine. If there is any pimple kind, or any blisters, or whatever, if you see any redness also, you have to observe it, you have to be very careful. ಈಗ ಕಾಲ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಕ್ಲೀನ್ ನೀಟಾಗಿ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನೀವು ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕು. ಒಂದು ಸಣ್ಣ ರೆಡ್ಡಾಗಿ ಏನಾದರೂ ಕೆಂಪದಾಗ ಕಾಣಿಸಿದ್ರು ನೀವು ಒಂದ್ಸಲ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಇಫ್ ದಿಸ್ ರೆಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್, ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಫಾರ್ 24 hours. 24 hours ಅಷ್ಟೇ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಆಗ್ಬೇಕು, ಆದರೆ ಇರಬೇಕು. ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಲೈಕ್ 24 hours, ಒಂದು ದಿನ ಆಯಿತು, ಎರಡನೇ ದಿನಾನು ಹಾಗೆ ಇದೆ ಅಂತ ಅನಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಕಡೆ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕು. ಯಾಕಂದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಯಲಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ತುಂಬ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕಾಗಲ್ಲ. ಸೊ ಆ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ ನೀವು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ರೀಮ್ ಲೆವೆಲ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ ಹೋಗೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲಿ ನೋಡಿಕೊಂಡು ಇಮಿಡಿಯೇಟ್ಲಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಹತ್ರ ಹೋದ್ರೆ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ರಿಯಲಿ ಹೆಲ್ಪ್ ಯು. ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ರೆಡ್ನೆಸ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಮಾಲ್ ಪಿಸ್ಟಲ್, ಒಂದು ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮಂದಿಗೆ ಕಾರ್ನ್ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ, ಥಿಕ್ ಆಗ್ಬಿಡುತ್ತೆ ಸ್ಕಿನ್, ಸ್ಕಿನ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಥಿಕ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಅಪಿಯರಿಂಗ್. Okay, in that case it's also definitely you need to see your doctor. Okay, fine, just check it every day in the evening or night before going to sleep, just check it. Okay, even your toes, between your toes, if you pick some, normally we see we feel it's good, but don't definitely forget to check your toe, between your toes, you can see this way, keep checking it. Okay, and I want to tell you all main thing, your footwear. Okay, please wear something which is very soft, completely covering your feet. Especially some people will wear like sandals, slippers and all. Okay, that's not good for you. Wear something which is completely covering your foot, like shoe, okay? If you wear shoe also, wear socks. Okay, socks and then shoe. And try to cover full foot completely, okay? Then, fine. In the evening, when you check, first wash your foot, okay? Daily before going to sleep, wash your foot completely. See that when you check everything, it should be normal. Your foot should be normal. So that you just wash your foot and then come back and apply moisturizer. Okay? Before applying moisturizer, see to that your foot is completely dry. Use a towel, clean it completely. Clean your foot so that it's not moisture. Especially this toe region, you know. What happens? People, old age people will go to the washroom, wash their legs, come back and they sleep. That's not correct. You have to clean your foot. That should be wet. It should be dry enough. Not completely dry, not completely moist. Okay? This part, you have to use a towel, clean complete foot, then apply moisturizer. Okay? You can't leave the foot very dry also. Okay? For that, you need to apply moisturizer. Only this part, you can see, this part and this part. And don't just apply it in between. Okay? That will stay for a very long time and that will cause you many problems. So instead, just apply here and this part. Okay? You can just apply and keep it not completely dry or not completely or very moisture, very wet. Some droplets, water droplets are still there. No, you can't do that. Just keep it dry now, between the toes especially. And few females, what they do, they start wearing, even the elderly people also, they start wearing a little of heel, you know. Heels, that is not good for you. I strictly tell you all, don't wear heels, especially women. They start wearing that. If you are wearing heels, please avoid that. Don't use that, okay. And pointed toes, you know. Start compressing some shoes or heels or slippers at toe level, you know, it starts compressing. They can't stand for a long time, or you know, after you remove that shoes or slippers, there will be complete reddening on the toe. So please try to avoid all the style, all those type of slippers or shoes, whatever it is. Be comfortable when you wear your footwear. It should really be comfortable for you all. Now, so that it's not hurting all and it's not creating problems for y'all in the future. Okay? Fine? And even while taking bath also, don't use too much of hot water, because there is less sensation in your, you know, in your foot that may really cause some burns if it is too hot. Some people, what they do, I'm feeling very much pains, I just want to relax putting my foot in hot water, which start relaxing. They doesn't know that they have less sensation. They just, without checking, they just keep their legs into that, and that will cause really burns to them. So I insist y'all, I tell y'all that, I request y'all, don't do that, okay? Take a normal, like lukewarm water, just keep it, clean it, and then take it out, again clean it, and apply the lotion, okay? Then, I think I have covered everything. Please maybe come in. Okay. Then I'll answer. One more thing I want you all to do is this aerobic exercises. You know, aerobic exercises, these exercises are really very important for diabetic people. You know, like walking. You have to walk at least for 30 minutes. Not less than that. Okay, 30 to 45 minutes. Do a daily walk, okay, in the morning or evening, whenever you feel comfortable, but make sure that you're wearing shoe with the socks. And if you have some balance issues, please avoid. If not, then do the walking. That's the best aerobic exercise you can do. And even cycling, swimming, if people know swimming, adunu maadkobodu, swimming maadbodu, cycling. ಆಮೇಲೆ ವಾಕಿಂಗ್, ಇದು ಮೂರಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದಾದ್ರು ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಮಾಡಿದ್ರು ಸಾಕು. ಬಟ್ ಯಾವುದೇ ಮಾಡ್ತಿರಲ್ವಾ, ಅದು 30 ನಿಮಿಷ
ಅಂದರೆ 30 ನಿಮಿಷಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಕಮ್ಮಿ ಮಾಡಬೇಡಿ. ಸೊ ಅದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಜಾಸ್ತಿನೇ ಇರಲಿ, 30-45 ನಿಮಿಷದ ತನಕ ಕೀಪ್ ವಾಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಜಾಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಜಾಗ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ವಾಕ್, ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಆದರೆ ಜಾಗ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್. ಸೀ ಟು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಬ್ಯಾಲೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಶ್ಯೂಸ್ ಏನೂ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್, ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಫುಟ್ ವೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಮಸ್ಟ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಶುಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿಸ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ಡ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಎನಫ್. ಐಲ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಸೀ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐಲ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ಎನಿ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಯು ಆಲ್, ಇಫ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನಿ ಕ್ವೆಶ್ಚನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್ ಮೀ, ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಐಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಆನ್ಸರ್ ಇಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಐ ಎಮ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಐಲ್ ಐ ಅಶೋರ್ ಯು ಆಲ್ ದಟ್ ಐಲ್ ಸೀ ಇಟ್ ಲೇಟರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಫ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಆನ್ಸರ್ಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಐಲ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ answer your questions, okay? But in between, if you feel anything, if you feel some catch, or sometimes people will be doing this exercises in wrong way and you feel you're uncomfortable, you're not able to do this, then definitely reach out for our Nightingales home health specialist. They will help you. You can just give a call to our toll free number 1-800-103-4530. You can just give a call to this number and ask for the therapist consultation. They will help you. Even you can contact me if you have any balance issues you're facing. I taught you all these exercises. If you're facing any problem while doing these exercises, if you're not able to do, if you have any queries related to this, you can just give me a call. And through video, I'll just see everything. I'll see your posture, whatever problems you have, I'll assist. And then I'll give you all the exercises which you can do at home. Okay, it's a video consultation. I'll be in the video. I'll keep telling you all what to do and how to do. You can do it at your home. No need to come to the clinic and take all this. Because of all this, you know, lockdown, even I'm stuck at home. I don't want to stay. Before, I used to go to the clinic. I used to see so many patients. But now even I'm at home. But staying home and doing this video consultation so that, you know, people will get all the exercises through phone. I can assist and treat them. Okay, not only this, physiotherapist Nightingales is providing different things. There are n number of therapists who are specialized in specific things like cardiorespiratory, neurology, orthopedics, neuromuscular system, pediatrics, gynecology. You know, all this, we have different therapists for different session, like different thing department. So whatever it is, you can give a call, you can ask them, ask the customer care people. They will assist, they will contact our therapist and they'll give you a number, and then the therapist will call you all and clarify all your doubts. Okay, you can reach out to us anytime. Okay, now I'll just quickly go to the comments and I'll start giving answers. Show exercise, Rama, okay, show exercises for back pain, L4, L5. Ma'am, you please go through our profile, Nightingale's profile. There are, already there is a video for back pain. You can quickly go to that video, see all the exercises and you can practice that, ma'am. If you have any issues, if you want me to assist you and show exercise, then definitely contact me. Feel free to contact me. I'll show you all different exercises for that. But not, this is only for diabetic neuropathy. I'll explain only about that. Okay. Okay. Thank you for the comment. Okay. Hi, everyone is watching. Kranti Kumar. Any best and simple remedies to avoid? Yeah, these exercises, what I'm teaching you all in this session and what are the remedies to follow, that will definitely, if this is simple and best, you can do it at home to avoid, you know, to avoid diabetic neuropathy. If you go to this very serious extent, to prevent that, you can just do all these exercises regularly at home so that it will increase your blood circulation to the foot and sensation can at least stay, okay. These are already shown. Yeah, those are balance, it's completely Shridhar Someone, yeah. These are already shown by Nikhilesh. Okay. Yes, sir. Nikhilesh sir has just showed about only the balance exercises in neurological conditions. And I'm showing this few simple exercises for diabetic neuropathy. Okay. Just for diabetic neuropathy, you can do these exercises. That is for balance training completely. Even this is for balance. You can do both. But when you're confident enough, you can just increase the intensity. Okay. Yeah. Ansi John, my grandmother has diabetes from 20 years now. Is it important to take a consultation done before these exercises? Definitely, ma'am. If you take a consultation from our side, if you take a consultation from me, I'll definitely check what is her situation. I'll see her reports, how it is, and what is her foot condition. And based on that, I'll give her exercises. You're telling your grandma has since 20 years. That's really very long time. So once the consultation is there, quickly I'll go through everything, her balance issues or anything. I'll assess them. Then later on, I'll design an exercise pattern which she can do at home. That later on you can continue at home, but definitely she needs a consultation. Next, is there any difference in balance exercises for? Balance exercises are same, sir. Sridhar, he is asking me same for geriatrics in balance exercise for geriatrics and ataxic patient. Yeah, similar exercises can be done, but keep in mind that it's very important. It's different from each and every individual. You know, without assessing, we can't just tell them to do everything. You know, patient is not even able to stand. We can't ask him to stand on his leg and do all that. It's different for each individual. So, assessment is really very important. Based on that, we can design exercises. Okay? Shraddham, when should these exercises be started? Is it important to start as soon as one is diagnosed with diabetes? Yeah, definitely, ma'am. Once the person is diagnosed with diabetes, it is important mainly to maintain their health. First is they have to do aerobic exercises. Later on, they can start all these exercises. They can continue it. This actually good thing, good question. You need to start all this exercise at the earliest so that you can prevent, which is very extreme later on. You can just prevent that. Okay, let's see. Please reach out to her. I think I have answered everyone. Okay. If you really want a physio consultation, then don't forget to give a call to our toll free number 1-800-103-4530. Okay. Fine. I think I have answered every question. What all I can see on my screen. If you have any doubt, you please give in the comment session. Definitely, I'll reach out to you all. I'll answer everything possible. So, I think I'm done. Okay, fine. I'm done with the session. Okay, and lastly, I would like to thank Nightingales for giving me this opportunity to speak in front of you all. Give a description about this diabetic neuropathy. Thank you one and all. Thank you Drishti ma'am and Lakshita ma'am for this opportunity. Thank you one and all.